Irvine police say they got a ton of tips about this sexual assault case in Irvine, and that led to an arrest today. 23-year-old Brandon Dibrahal of Beaumont was arrested in Laguna Hills. The vehicle seen in the surveillance video was with him at the time of his arrest. He's facing sexual battery and false imprisonment charges. Irvine PD says he confessed to the crime, said it was a mistake, and that he was embarrassed